1942. The 82nd Airborne, dubbed the All-American Division, takes flight under Major General Matthew Ridgway, becoming the U.S. Army's first airborne division and the first to serve overseas. Their first forays are in the Italian theater of operations, in key assaults on Sicily and Salerno, where the U.S. 5th Army is in danger of being pushed back into the sea. 1944. After their success in the field, the 82nd are deemed ready to participate in the most ambitious airborne operation of the war. Dubbed Elmira, it will play an integral part in Operation Overlord, the Allied invasion of Normandy. In August 1944, the 82nd are called on again. Joining up with divisions from both U.S. and British Airborne Corps, they form the 1st Allied Airborne Army. They undertake their fourth combat jump in World War II, dropping into the German-occupied Netherlands as part of Operation Market Garden.
Come on, we have to keep up!
Taylor's scouting the road up ahead. CO wants us to sit tight and wait for him.
Hit a fly at 20 yards. Krauts don't stand a chance.
Yeah, just something else, Brown.
Hey, you think you can hit those helmets from here? Give it a try. Nice shot. Try aiming down your sights. Keep it up. Yeah, okay, you'll do fine.
Pipe down. CO's coming.
Listen up! They're pinned down up ahead. Machine guns and 88s are ripping them apart. We're going up there and lend them a hand. Understand?
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
Move out!
Y'all hear that?
Cover! Go!
What's ahead?
The Angreifer! Keep your head down, soldier!
To lend artillery a hand. Grab those binoculars.
Yankee Foxtrot, come in.
We need to target those Panthers.
Yankee Foxtrot, come in. We need spotter coordinates, over.
Our boys are waiting for your coordinates. Call them out and they'll start shooting.
Yankee Foxtrot,